Welcome to Covenant Community Church. Mark your calendar for these upcoming meetings and events.
Come for battle.
Come for battle.
Say
we are
champions.
Wishing all of our mothers today a happy Mother's Day. Our Wednesday services at Covenant Community Church are as follows. First Wednesdays of every month is our time of corporate prayer. Come out for more of the Word on Wednesday evenings at our midweek service, every second and fourth Wednesday of each month, beginning at 7 p.m. Our house-to-house small groups meet every third Wednesday of each month at 7 p.m. For more information, contact your house-to-house leader. Our TAG ministry meets during our Wednesday night services. And we have our Christian education department ministering to our children during our Sunday and Wednesday services.
Today's message is about one of the most adventurous and imaginative stories in the entire Bible, Jonah and the whale.
Sight and Sound Theaters presents Jonah, an uproarious and powerful show for the entire family. Don't miss Sight and Sound's newest musical epic, Jonah. Sight and Sound Theaters, where the Bible comes to life.
CCC, are you looking for some fun and excitement this summer? If so, come and join us on Thursday, August 9th through Saturday, August 11th for a three-day, two-night bus trip to Sight and Sound Theaters in Lancaster, Pennsylvania to see the production of Jonah. This sweeping musical intertwines powerful themes of love, money, obedience, and second chances. Watch Jonah's trek of rediscovery to where he eventually finds himself in the all-merciful heart of God. There will be a buffet-style dinner included in the price immediately following the show at Miller's Smorgasbord, a AAA-recommended restaurant. There will be a $50 refundable deposit due at the time of registration. For more information, please see one of the representatives at the information desk. This will be a one-of-a-kind family experience that you will not want to miss.
This is Covenant Community Church, where we are leading people into genuine relationship with God through the power of Jesus Christ.
We are.